New at 5 o'clock, a resolution for a nearly two decades old cold case. Today, the Grant County prosecutor announced murder charges against Darwish Bowles. Authorities say he's connected to Jesse Pete Flowers' death on December 28th in 2001. Police in Tulsa, Oklahoma arrested Bowles last Wednesday. He's currently awaiting extradition to Indiana.